The thyroid contained several nodules. The lesions presented cystic degeneration. Although the nodule in the lower pole is remarkable because of the presence of microcalcifications, the risk of malignancy is even in this nodule lower than the average. The left thyroid has a similar presentation. The largest nodule is a central type cystic lesion displaying halocyne.